456 divided by 3. 4 is not less, therefore with 4. 3 multiplied by which number is nearest to 4 but not greater. 3 multiplied by 2, 6. 6 is greater. Multiplied by 1 is 3. Is not greater. Okay. Subtract. 4 minus 3 is 1. Next. 15. 3 multiplied by 5. 15 is not greater. Okay. Subtract. 15 minus 15, 0. Next. Eliminate 0 here. Okay. 6. 3 multiplied by 2, 6 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 6 minus 6, 0. Next. That is not number, therefore finish it. Okay. 456 divided by 3 is 152.